Here is, of course, another Metal Gear. They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear force to compete with the US's nuclear strike capability. The world is about to see a swarm of these Metal Gear derivatives. We initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. The only thing that can stand up to a Metal Gear is, of course, another Metal Gear. With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands, of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer a threat. The blind rush to nuclear proliferation will be contained, and it will be the Marine Corps and our Ray that will accomplish this. Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development. It cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire of nuclear proliferation. It is a fact that players in favor of such a policy are attempting to derail our own race. Some say that the strategic importance of aircraft carriers will be reduced by the completion of Ray. The opposition from the Navy is an undeniable fact. There is a lot of pressure from Navy brass, especially those with submarine and air background. Not to mention interference from a major plane. But this project is vital to the Marine Corps. The enemy is sometimes closer to home than you think, gentlemen. Always bear that in mind. This weapon will render all other Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own Metal Gear force will think twice about their nuclear strategy in the light of the military dominance spelled out by Ray. The shift in the balance of power will mean a new world order, and we... Shadow Moses incident during the Sears administration. The current state of nuclear proliferation is a direct result of that event.
Metal Gear.
I have a daughter, and it is my greatest wish never to have her or her children experience the horror of nuclear war. As a father, I want to leave a better world for
good.
As a soldier, I know that is my duty. The National Missile Defense Program.
Good.
Projected to completion in 2005. However, the NMD trial conducted in the year 2000 was a complete failure. And the success of the
1990s
trials is now considered a chance happening. There was no technological solution in sight, and the program was already attracting strong criticism from Russia and China for its potential violation of the Anti-Ballistic Missile Agreement. The fact that any development in missile defense would trigger accelerated weapons development has been pointed out from the very beginning.
All right.
You must be Terrence. Let's do a little stretching, shall we? Left. Right. Left. Front. Up. To move on, President Sears forced the NMD proposal through.
Yeah.
So, any codec moments from you, Snake? The first one I'm seeing is... Okay, this works. It's a great front view. And the next one is...
We, the Marines, will lead the charge into a new world order with Metal Gear Ray. That is all. Dismissed.
Excellent speech, my friend.
Who the?
Gift of the silver tongue. They say it's the mark of a good officer. And of a liar. Americans are too in love with the sound of their own voice to speak the truth.
Identify yourself.
I am Shalashaska, also called Revolver... Ocelot.
What do you want?
This machine will be quite useful.
What are you planning to do? Steal this thing?
Steal? No, no, I'm taking it back. Nobody move. Understood? This ship now carries enough Simtex on its key structural points to blow it out of the water at the touch of this button. That's right. No one has to die needlessly. We're almost at the target. Get a move on.
What do you intend to do with Ray? Sell it on the streets?
I was raised in Snezinsk, formerly known as Chelyabinsk 70, the nuclear research outpost.
What are you talking about?
After the Cold War ended, my home was bought out by the Americans.
Is there a point to this sad story?
None you would understand. Land, friends, dignity, all sold to the highest bidder, the United States of America. Even the technology that gave birth to these weapons is Russian, developed by us.
What do you intend to do?
Russia will rise again. And Ray is the key.
I regret to inform you that I have no intention of selling Metal Gear. As I said, I came to take it back. Yes, returned to the Patriots.
The Lale Lule Lo. How's that possible?
Ocelot, you! Have you sold us out?
I was never in your employ, Krulukovich.
Are you still in league with Solidus?
No hard feelings, Colonel. Mother Russia can rot for all I care.
Since when, Ocelot? When did you turn?
I'm glad you noticed, comrade. I abandoned her during the Cold War. Metal Gear only has room for one! Krulukovich, you and your daughter will die here.
Damn you!
Sergei, looks like you were long overdue for retirement.
Traitorous dog! Show's over. If you wish to live, I suggest you run now. This ship is still in the lower New York Harbor. You may yet make it to shore if you swim for your life.
It's been a while, brother.
Who are you?
You know who I am.
Liquid?
Not so young anymore, eh, Snake? You're drowning in time. I know what it's like, brother. No wonder Naomi passed you over for the Fox Dye program.
Ouch!
Get out of my mind, Liquid! price of physical prodigy. Few more years and you'll be another dead clone of the old man. Our raw materials are vintage, brother. Big Boss was in his late 50s when they created his copies. But I live on through this arm!
Liquid arm.
Takes after all! You're going down, Snake, with this tanker!
Snake!
Yes, at the location we discussed. Yes, I have photographic evidence of Snake on the scene. The cipher was most useful. I look forward to tomorrow morning's newsflash. I would say the Marine Corps' plans are on indefinite hold. Yes, of course, Mr. President.